Okay, this video, we follow the last video talking about the student make the sentences use Chinese, okay? You guys can hear how he speak Chinese, okay? Somewhere work and somewhere close, not really, okay? Not like the local person say. Then you can see how I give you, how give this explain, okay? So then how can say the sentences in Chinese people, local person, how they like to say here, okay? And also, yes, and the first, you can hear he say down here, then we can back it again, right? Okay, super slow here. Just follow the last video here, okay? So he's not finished yet. Let's go. Okay.
我觉得特别好。我们
time here. Where? You see?
然后呢，是当当车的时候，所以
he's continue say something about the
我人是 man
对，我们也可以，如果你喜欢，我们也可以看一下你那个，你那个你我们俩发的那个短信，你写的那个文章。Okay,
in this part, start beginning. I talk and die students. So when his test to me is we talking about the Chinese class, the schedule, the time. Then his test to me, some sentences they work. I really understand, okay? Some sentences definitely I still work. I understand that, but not really like Chinese people say, okay? How he say that?
可以帮你改一改. Do you want to?
What's that?
That case, something wrong. 你让我给你短信吗? No. 短信, how you give it to me? Sent. In Chinese, we 发. 你让我给你短信吗? No. You can give me test message. You have to send it to me. 你让我给你 what? 发短信. Okay, 短信 test message. How I get that? You have to send, right? You say 发短信 is sent message, right? Yeah, 短信 is message, right? Okay, test message. 短信 and say how you mean? 发短信. 你让我, you want me, that's what he say, right? 你让我给你, you want me give you what? Coffee? No. What? 短信, how you give me? 发短信. If you think, okay, he told me, he say, 你让我给你发短信吗? 你让我给你短信? No. Send it to me. 你让我给你发短信吗? Don't forget, send. For English, you say, send a text message, right? But in Chinese, I still need to keep the, how you give it to me? Send, Chinese, 发短信. 你让我给你发短信吗? He dropped 发, we need 发, okay? One more time here. 你让我给你发短信吗? You want me? Send it to your text message, right? That's what he said. 你让我给你发短信吗? Because of ma, questions ask, right? 你让我给你发短信吗? 你让我给你发短信吗? 你让我给你发短信? 你让我给你发短信, right? Okay.
Do they not really work for the grammar? Do you want to?
Okay, sure. If you send me, we can do it over text so I can understand the grammar, yeah.
Okay. 对，但是我先提醒我，我可以，我看一下我check一下我的邮件啊。我现在只能在邮件上看，好，请谢谢。那我看一下你这个上边是等一下，看一下这上面是怎么写的啊？我觉得特别好，特别高兴，看上面是怎么写的呢？第一句写的是。
你真的觉得我的普通话真的很好？
对。
He's always asked me down here why he's confused. He's worried. My Chinese is okay now, okay? Do you think so? Are you sure? It's nervous, right? It's nervous. 你真的觉得我的普通话很好吗？你真的吗？ Are you sure? Are you sure? 你不是和我开玩笑吧？ You're not kidding me, right? Okay. 你不是和我开玩笑吧？你不是很客气吧？你说的是真的吗？你说的是真的吗？你真的觉得我的普通话很好吗？ Because he already said down here, 很多中国人 and he said, right? 很多中国人说哇 you can speak Chinese, right? 你的中文、挺好、pretty good, 挺好的 You see?I don't think I understand you guys 100%, maybe half and half, right? He's a little nervous, right? And he asked me again, 你真的觉得我的普通话很好吗? Ask me again, right? Okay, yeah, he's okay.
现在不是真的很客气,
你现在不是很客气, 你不是跟我客气吧? Another meaning, 你跟我说的是真的吗? 你不是客气吧?你不是客气吧？谢谢。
这是我的普通话水平很高。
对，对，现在非常 fluent， 比以前好多了，比以前好多了。我看一下这个 test message， 第一个，莹莹，莹莹你好，你好莹莹，好久不见。
莹莹，
我们能预定你，我们能预定一别的中文课吗？这个地方，通常不太会说预。
我们能不能预定一别的中文课吗？预定了 in our world, this one from last video, I already say down here, okay, we don't need to spend more time here, okay. 预定 we already say that, 预定 prefer 预定 where is hospital, okay, not hospital, hotel, hotel, hospital still can do that, okay, hotel, okay, a restaurant, and some location somewhere, okay.预定 from to or more prefer some location somewhere, okay? Somewhere, okay? It's a restaurant, okay? And hotel, okay? Or just somewhere, okay? 预定, okay? 预约, we like to say 预约 because in that case, I was him with 预约的 time. Time, we like to say 预约, okay? Then 预约一别的中文课一别的中文What means 一别 No, 一个 When you say the numbers, don't forget Chinese, after number, we need a major word. 一别中一一个一个 don't forget major word, 个 Okay, let's back here, what he say here, okay.
Grammar, do you want to?
Okay.
在这个课是预
定有 like reservation
对对预约跟人有关系
跟时间和人有关时间
对
时间
对对就是跟人见面的时间预约对预约对太对了预约
yeah
is down here预约
This one last video I already explained down here. 预约预约 prefer is time. 预定 more prefer location.
预约
This is the character here.
预约
That's to schedule something.
对 schedule, yes.也一定是使你定什么什么东西。
预定，预定。
比如说 hotel 酒店。
Or can 预定 some for the birthday gift.
OK， 那我看一下这个特别好写的啊，说我们能不能看怎么说的？
我和他，我们是预约。
我真的，我真的想练习我的普通话，非常好。周末的周末的时候，有时间可以，挺好。还是周中的时候
yeah,
我工作好了以后好这个周中中文不喜欢说周中
Not really, not much is Zhou Zhong, but we can understand that.
Okay.
Zhong is
middle.
Do you understand
that? You're just typing to me, right?
Yeah.
We don't say Zhou Zhong. We don't say Zhou Zhong. We say this. We don't like to say Zhou Zhong, not really common say Zhou Zhong.
Just
no,
nobody says Zhou Zhong. But we can understand you, that's why.
So,
no,
我明白了。明白了吗？星期一到星期五应该说星期一到星期五我有工作，但是周末的时候我有放假。Yes.
Okay.
Perfect.
好, that kid is here, okay? He's always say 咪很好。 No. I can say 很好. He cannot say 很好. Why? Okay, that's here. Very common words. Okay, he always say me, YINGYING, 很好. Look less, okay, 很好. No, when I want somebody doing so something, so somebody finished, you can say, oh, you're great job, okay? 很好, okay? You're doing great, 很好. In that case, he said 很好, that means he understand that here, okay? He's okay, so 好, much better. Don't say 很好, okay? Don't say 很好 here. Yeah, he likes it does here 很好, much better, 好, that means I got it. That means I understand that. That means okay, yes, I know. 好, 很好, something you're doing so something, perfect, great, that's all. Your homework great, 很好, that I can say, okay? He cannot sit down here, okay? If he say, I understand that, then I know that, okay, so I get it. So, 好, don't say 很好. Okay, continue.
太好了,那再往下看啊,句子非常好,非常我特别特别的高兴,但是就是告诉你一下,我们没有人喜欢说周中,就不经常说,这是,我想,okay, 不还是周中的时候，我工作好了以后，工作好了以后 ，they work more common like say 下班以后。Yeah,
not really like say 工作好了以后。When we say 工作好了以后 ，if somebody ask you questions, okay, 你工作好了吗？好了 ，in that case means over done finished. So are you finished your homework? Are you finished your work? 你工作好了吗? Are you finished, right? 你工作好了吗? You can say, 我工作好了。 If somebody ask you, 你工作好了吗? Are you finished your work? 我工作好了。 Finish, 好了, done, finished. In that case, he is how to say, 我下班以后, 工作以后, because I now ask you, it just say, when I finish my work, okay? 下班以后, 工作以后, okay? Don't say 工作好了, okay? 工作好了以后, like I ask you, I'm not asking you, right? It just say, finish my work, say, 下班以后, okay?
After work. 下班以后. You hear some people say that maybe, right? 下班, do you want me to write this character? 下班以后, are you not how can write this character? 下班.
下的下和老板的班.
No, 不是老板的板, 是
but class, 下班的, but for class, in that case means work, 下班. 下班以后, okay. You know this one, right? That's one simple here. Yeah. 下班, not 老板的板, different character, okay? This is 板, 老板, 板, 板, third tone, this is first tone. 班以后, after. he ho. 下班以后 yeah. 下班下班 after work 以后以后 is after 下班 is finished work 下班以后下班以后 yeah. Okay, let's continue what he say here.
But class. Okay, yes. 下班
Only say 这个
班是 class 在这里是讲工作的意思 After work 下班
Only say that's a character we pronounce
下班
班
下班以后
is a class
对
中文班
下班
电脑
班对你也可以说工作好了但是可能是下班问了一些工作好了 Somebody ask you 你工作好了吗 In that case Are you finished Right 你说哦工作好了在这里呢我们会说下班以后更好下班以后可以然后看下面这个挺好不错啊非常非常好不然我们看你有明天的意识吗 OK 这个是你 ask me right 因为你有你的意识是明天
yeah
we like to say 你的意识是明
你有明天的意思 OK when he's texted to me so when right I say tomorrowSaturday, right? Because we have tests from to Friday. Then I say, okay, I have free time from to Saturday. Then he's back to me the test message. He sent it to me. Say, he said, you means tomorrow? Then he, in Chinese, 你有明天的意思吗? No. Okay, we don't say 你有明天的意思吗? Okay, here we like to say 你的意思是 you mean, okay?你的意思是 OK He say 你 OK 你你有 OK 你有明天你有明天 OK 明天的你有明天的意思 meaning意思吗 okay almost there now Chinese like to say I can understand that but not really work I want to say incorrect okay because not really Chinese people say that on here okay Chinese people say what okay say 你的意识 okay 你你的你的 what you mean okay 你的意你的你的意思是 you mean okay 你的意思你的意思是明明天吗 okay Okay, is she here? Okay, let's see here. 你的意思，你的意思 ，you mean， 你的意思是 ，okay， you can come on， 明天吗 ？Tomorrow， 明天的吗？明天吗？明天吗 ？Tomorrow， okay。你的意思是 ，you mean tomorrow？ 你的意思是明天吗？你有明天的意思 ？No， keep this up， okay？ Yeah。你的意思是明天吗？你的意思是明天吗？有明天的 ？No， incorrect， okay？ 你的意思是。明天吗? Okay. That's he asked me because when he's text to me from Friday, then say, oh, okay, he asked me for weekend. Weekend Saturday, Sunday, 星期六,星期天. I mean, Saturday, I have time, I'm free, right? How about Saturday, right? I say, how about Saturday? Then say, oh, tomorrow is Saturday. Then he asked me, 你有明天的意思吗? Don't say that. 你的意思是 tomorrow? 你的意思是明天吗? 你的意思是明天吗? And then he asked, okay? Continue.
明天, then you say, 你有明天的意思吗? No, not really work, okay? You sit down here. 你的意思是明天, 我的意思, okay? 我觉得这个是, you check my text message. Then after you say, I say tomorrow, right? No, I say Saturday. Then you say, you mean tomorrow? Then you say,你有明天的意思吗? We don't say 你有明天的意思。We like to say 你的意思, you mean tomorrow. 你的意思是
我明白了,因为你有明天的意思 is like you have tomorrow's meeting.
Yeah.
So it's just like 你的意思是明天吗?
对,
your meeting is tomorrow.
对,
okay.
对, 对, 太好了。你的意思是明天吗? Okay, now here, 我有时间。我每个周六有时间，因为我没有工作。好，谢谢，非常好。In that case, 你可能没有工作，而且我不工作。OK， 那周日早上的时候，我跟我的家庭一起做礼拜。
OK， the text message he texted to me say, 周太好了，周六我有时间。OK， 我不，我没有工作，没有工作，没有 ，don't have 工作 is work。They work yes， 我没有工作 ，but 没有工作 ，basic meaning here 没有工作，没有 basic meaning means don't have what 工作 job，I don't have job in that case，OK、okay?。Okay, in that case means 没有工作 I don't have a job. They have this meaning. So, that's why Chinese not really often say here. We can say 不工作 I don't work. I not work. Okay, I'm not work because I have a day off. I'm free. I'm day off. More prefer I'm day off. That means I have work, but tomorrow I'm day off. Say what? What?没有工作 ，OK? No, we say 我不工作 ，Don't say 没有，没有 How they work? Yes, but also 没有 prefer I don't have a job. 我没有工作 ，I don't have a job. 我不工作 means I am day off. I have work. I have a job, but just I am day off tomorrow. OK? 我不工作 ，nothing meaning I don't have.Because it 没有 有 is too high, right? 没有 don't have, right? More prefer I don't have job. 我没有工作 He have job. He just day off. Then he can say, okay. 周六明天我不工作 is perfect. Okay. Continue.
我们不太喜欢说家庭，喜欢说家人。
家人。
Yeah.
Okay.家庭家人 where they different okay family numbers 家人's family numbers 家庭 is just family in Chinese okay why I want to keep this one say one more time because I have a lot of students they always like to say 家庭家庭 if I say incorrect they say YINGYING I learned this one from dictionary okay from to the translationThey work, yes, and that's why the dictionary they work, but also you need a teacher give you explain because some things, you know, how to teach how to explain, okay, the dictionary sometimes cannot give you explain, not meaning too much, but it depends, different used, okay, so by here again, 家庭, you translate family, right?家人 family number, right? Okay. Chinese use the 家人 is more common. 家庭 is a noun. 这是我的家庭。Okay, really, really tradition, really, really formal. We not really use the often. You know this one just from translation, okay? You say 家庭, I know you are. You check this one from somewhere, they say,Family in Chinese, they say 家庭 But when you with Chinese people say family, Chinese, they don't say 家庭 They like to say 家人 or sometimes they say 家 Okay, 家 and 家庭家 is a family. Okay, let's figure out here, okay? 家 is a family. 家庭 is a family. Both, they work. That means 家 from to 家庭 You can say 家庭 You can say 家 And that's why I say 家庭 is very traditional, very formal. When Chinese say family, we like to say 家这个是我的家 You can say 这个是 family number. You can say 我爸爸我妈妈我哥哥我姐姐我弟弟我妹妹 your family member. Then you can say, okay? Now really like to say 这个是我的家庭Really tradition, really tradition. Then also, when you say, 这个是我的家庭, you still need to explain the person, okay? Say the family number. 爸爸, 妈妈, 哥哥, 姐姐. Only say, 这个是我的家庭, not Chinese people like to say. Chinese say, you can say, 这个是我的家, okay? This is my home. Okay, then you can say, 这个是我的这些他们是我的家人 family number 你看这他们是我的家人 OK again 家 from to the 家庭 so 家 and 家庭 both is a family Chinese use the 家 a lot of time not really like use the 家庭 OK 问你是你家怎么样啊Ask your families, okay? That means ask your family, the family number, your parents, okay, your brother, your sister, okay, family number. 你家怎么样啊? In that case, they ask your family numbers. They can say, 你的家人怎么样啊? 你家怎么样啊? Your family from to the family number, right? Right? So then, however, they say,你家怎么样? In that case, still ask your family number. 你的家人怎么样? Do you see I use the 家庭? No, not really common. So traditional, long time ago. Even right now, we like just like say 家. Okay, 家 finished. And also, 家, if I say 家 is a family, that means from to 家庭. We don't like say 家庭 again.We like to say 家 and that's it. And also, when you say family, still Chinese, more like you explain, okay? Okay, say family number, okay? 我家, da da da, 我家有, okay, family number. 爸爸, 妈妈, da da da. If they ask your family, 我家, then you have to explain your family number, okay? Then that's it, the 家. Then also, 家, By itself means a home, house. 这个是我的家 That means that's my home. 这个是我的家 That's my home. 他们是我的家人 They are my family members. Okay. 他们是我的家人 Okay. 这个是我的家 This is my home. Okay. Then you can say family number. 我爸爸，我妈妈，哒哒哒 Not really often say 家庭 We'll be here.家 home, house, okay? 家 also family number. How I know, you can, you say location, you say 这个 this one, 这个是我的家 That means here is my home, my family, okay? My family, my home, okay? Then you can say, 这个是他们 they are, okay? 他们是我的家人 Okay, here?If you really want to say, I just want to say 家庭 because I have this memory. Also, I'm comfortable. I like to use the 家庭 It is okay. You can say, 这个是我的家庭 Or you can say, 这是我的家庭 Okay, then my family. You need to say family numbers, okay? 爸爸妈妈这个是我的家庭 And that's it. When Chinese, you say the family more like,Explain to say family number. If you don't want to say nobody here. How you see them here? Jesse, here's my home, my family. 这个是我的家。And that's it. Okay, just the common, so common use the 家, not really useful for the family, say 家庭. Okay, continue.
Yeah, 家庭是 family, 家人. We never say 家人, we don't say 家庭, okay? 家庭, 你可以说你可以说这个是我的家庭，然后是爸爸妈妈。
Yeah.
We like a prefer for the people, 是这样。
When you finish, you
still
need, if you really want to.
跟我的家人做礼拜，非常好啊。但是。
所以家庭有 like family or household 的意思，and 家人有 family member 的意思。
对，太对了，真聪明。Chinese mouth prefer,
family
number.
It's never forget to say nali nali. Chinese really like to say nali nali.
This is my family. Then you still need to say family number. And sometimes they just drop the family, family. They just directly say family number. This is my father, my mother,
You don't have to say, this is my family. You just say, this is my home. Or just say, 他是我爸爸，他是我妈妈。Just directly just say family number. They know that. Yeah. Continue.
弟弟，我哥哥，我姐姐。那这些就是家。You don't have to say 这是家庭。Just Chinese directly say family number. Okay. We don't say 家庭。Sometimes if you really want to say 家庭，那就 after 家庭 you have to explain to say
yes.
This person,
right.
this person.
Yes, that's what I said. 家人, if you really want to, use the 家庭 because you have memory, you remember that, because you really like your 家庭, 这个是我的家庭, then you still need to count family number, okay? Okay, 这个就是,这是我的家庭. Family, if they say, nobody here, they say, well, I prefer for 家, 这个是我的家, okay? And that's it, okay.
非常非常好，非常好，特别高兴啊！太高兴了。我看了以后，我看哦，本写了这么多 ，That's you，That's you。
I don't believe that he gave me a lot. It's a use Chinese.
做礼拜，但是周日晚上的时候我有时间，非常好，都可以，非常好。你有明天的意思吗？好，谢谢。这不行，我有时间，我每个周六。我每个周六有时间，因为我没有工作。My prefer say 不工作。
Hello, again, right? 没有工作，不工作，没有工作 ，don't have job. Okay, continue.
没有工作 ，that means I don't have job. I lose the
job.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's I don't work versus I don't have a job. So 不工作。So
对啊。
星期六的时候我不工作，但是我有工作。
对。
对。如果有一天 if one day, okay, 如果有一天如果有一个天有一天 more like say here, okay, 如果有一天如果有一个天如果有一天 more common here.
所以我说今天我不工作。
太对了，因为没有工作有 you don't have job 的意思 you don't have work 的意思 okay, so then,They Chinese sometimes still confused. Oh, that person lost the job. Lost the job, right? Okay. 太好了，太聪明了。所以 Jesse, 我不工作。好，谢谢，非常好啊。
Nice one.
啊，在哪儿啊？所以呢，太好了。但是周我看看，但是周日晚上的时候，我没有工作，我可以。太好了。
Yeah.
周日 okay, 我日周。我日周晚上的时候会去一个美式就是周日 I think you know this one just you type up the typing
yeah
周日 is Sunday 太好了 after Sunday after 太好了 you can check this on here I don't know how I can share your see right okay 日周，然后周日，Sunday.
Sunday.
You cannot see, right? You cannot see, right?
I can look at it right now. Hold on, let me
no,
look
No, it means check your, no, it means no, check your text message. You can see with your cell phone or not?
I can, yes.
You can, right? Okay, so then you can follow me. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah.
So, 你现在, Naga, Duanxin.
对，哪个短信啊？ 哪个短信呢？哪个短信呢？是 我看一下，是
PC 那个短信。那 is that text message. He wants to say which one, 哪个 or 哪个 which one, 哪个 or 哪个 Okay, don't say 那个. 那个 means that one. Okay, 哪个 or 哪个 which one, which message. Okay.
The first they say. 我有时间, okay, you see down here? 我有时间, 我每个周六有时间, oh, we've been down here, 太好了, you see the 太好了, you see the 太好了, right?
太好了,
okay.
太好了,
看见了,
我二舅是周二晚上的时候会去一美式橄榄球比赛,
that here, you say, you what?
会去 看, if you watching them, 我周日晚上会去一个美式足球比赛, American soccer, American football. You say soccer, right? American football. American football, Chinese, we say, 美式足球, he's great, he know that, okay? 我周日晚上会去一个美式足球, And also, I ask him, so you play the soccer or you watching some people? And he say, he watching some people. In that case, cat, don't forget the cat. Okay, cat, watching, cat. 我周日晚上的时候会去, which will to go where? Cat, to watch him. Can what? 一个美式足球比赛. It's perfect sentences. Just that he forgot to keep the verb watching. 看, 看美式足球, 看美式足球, 美式足球, American football, 美式足球. Okay, let's write it here, get the character here. 美式足球, American soccer, American football, 美式足球. Okay. American football, right? You say soccer, right? Soccer, just American football, okay? American football, okay? Chinese, we say, 美式足球, 美, American, okay, 美, okay, 美, America, 美, 是, 是 is a style, 足球, 足球 is a football, American style the football. 足球, you can see 球, it's a ball. Yeah, yeah. 足球, yeah. 足球 football. That's a football. The style is a 美, America. 是 style. 美式足球, America football. 美式足球, 美式足球, America football, 美式足球, okay. 是 is a style, 美, America, 足球, only 是足, is a feet, 球 is a ball, a ball, 足球 for the ball. 美式足球, he told me, he say, 周日晚上的时候, Sunday night time, 我去一个美式足球 for what? 比赛, 美式足球比赛, don't forget to 看, 我会去看, I will to see to watching, 我会去看一个美式足球比赛, 周日晚上的时候, Sunday night time, 晚上的时候, Sunday night, 我会去看美式足球比赛, Don't forget important cat. Okay, continue.
Watching somebody on your plate, you do by yourself.
I should ask, make sure.
我去美式橄榄球比赛，你是看别人还是你有这个？
我会要看别人。
啊，那要 plus 的看，看 my purpose， 我会去看，
我
会去看。
Yes，
会去。
我会去看的。
美式足球比赛。
去看，我会去看。
比赛，我也是比赛。
He always say 很好 ，again， OK， don't say that one here， OK， don't say 很好。In that case， he have to say 好 ，that means OK， I know that， OK， I got it， OK， I understand here。Here 就是好。好 I can say, what I can say means if I tell you so some things, you understand that here, right? Like, okay, you're great, okay? So you got it, right? Okay, 很好 Okay, he cannot say 很好 okay? Don't say 很好 He say 好 means I got it 好 I understand 好 I know that Okay, then that's it 好 Okay
比赛的事这个事 Yeah比赛的事儿，
比赛的事儿，对。
好，谢谢。来 ，continue your turn。
所以明天是最方便的。
好，谢谢，非常好，
非常好。
Yes，
非常。
来
，say。所以明天是最方便的。Great sentences， perfect sentences。His pronounce is okay. The sentence is great too. He told me like Sunday he's busy, right? It's night time. He want to watch him.Soccer, right? Soccer term. And morning, have to go church, right? And Saturday is perfect time for him. It's free. Then he say, show. So, 明天最好, tomorrow, Saturday. Because we're talking about Friday to Saturday, right? Okay.
Go ahead.
你明天想留中文课什么时候 ？So what time would you like to have Chinese class tomorrow？
你明天想有中文课什么时候 ？No， 你明天想有中文课 ？They work， OK？ 那什么时候 ？Yeah， do the conversation. They work， OK？ If I say 你明天想有中文课 ，OK？ That means you want tomorrow. If you want tomorrow have Chinese class， 什么时候 ？They work。For the test message, they not work when you write the sentences okay, on the paper. No. Again, we're talking something about the grammar here, okay? 你明天想有中文课吗? They work. Okay, did you want to have class for Chinese tomorrow, right? Chinese class tomorrow, right? 你明天想有中文课吗? 你明天想有中文课吗? Let's write the character.Sentences here, okay? You can figure out where they don't work, okay? If you're talking to somebody, they work, yeah, do the conversation, they work. When you write a character on paper here or test the message, not really from the grammar here, okay? So then he say, yeah, 你明天你明天明天 tomorrow, right? 你明天想有 okay?想有 OK 中文课你明天想有中文课吗 They work 100% Yes 你明天想有中文课吗 Do you want to have Chinese class for tomorrow, right? Did you want to, right? 你明天You, 你明天想有 want to have 中文课吗？你明天想有中文课吗 ？Okay, then what he say here? They work here. Okay, okay, let's try. What one more time here? What he say here?
日周，然后周日 Sunday. Okay, you cannot see, right? You cannot see, right?
I can look at it right now. Hold on, let me.
No, it means check your. No, check your text message. You can see with your cell phone or not.
I can, yes.
You can, right? Okay, so then you can follow me. Okay.
Continue what he said here.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
So
you need to say, 哪个短信?
对。哪个短信?
哪个短信?哪个短信呢?
哪个短信?
我看一下是 the first they say, 我有时间。 Okay, you see down here? 我有时间，我每个周六有时间。Oh, wait, wait, down here. 太好了，你记得太好了。
Okay.
你记得太好了，来。
太好了，太好了，我
看。看见了。
我二九，是不是周二？
周日。
我周二晚上的时候会去以美式橄榄球比赛。
Then here you say you're watching somebody or you play, you do by yourself. 我去 okay, 我去美式橄榄球比赛。你是看别人还是你有这个？
我会要看别人。
那要 plus 的看。看 my profession, 我会去看。
我
会
去
看。嗯，会去。
我会去看的。
Yeah, 美式足球比赛。
Yeah, 我去会去看
比赛，比赛，我得是比赛事儿，比赛的事儿，的事儿。Yeah, 比赛的事儿。
比赛的事儿，对。
好，谢谢。来 ，continue your turn。
所以明天是最方便的。
好，谢谢，非常好。Yes, 来。
你。
Go ahead.
你明天想有中文课什么时候 ？So.
哦。你明天想有中文课什么时候 ？No, he say here, right? No, 你明天 ，I can't stand up, but not really work. He say, 你明天想有中文课 ，but he not say ma, if say ma really work. 想有中文课，来什么时候 ？Okay, okay.He not say that one here, okay? He say, 你明天想有中文课吗？ If he say that one, they work for one sentence here, they work. Don't say here, okay? Here, 你明天想有中文课吗？ They work, okay? Did you want to have class tomorrow, right?你明天想有中文课吗？你看 finish here 呢？什么时候 ？They work for the do conversation, right? To talk, they work for text the message. Chinese more prefer 什么时候 go first because of time. Now also he say 你明天想有中文课 ？He not say 吗？那什么时候 ？No, they not work. Chinese say what? Chinese say.明天 is time. 你明天什么时候 ？Tomorrow when? Let me write here, okay? The regularly we like to say, well, how we say Chinese, okay? Chinese how say? That's a sentence. Yeah. It's like we like to say, 你 okay? 你明天 okay? 你明天 okay? 什么时候 okay? 什么时候，你明天什么时候 ？OK, here. 你明天什么时候 ？OK, this part finished. Then you can say, 想有中文课。Let's write whole sentence here. OK, then here. Write down here again. OK, what I want you now is.Chinese people, how Chinese people say that's a sentence is here, okay? Yeah. 你明天你明天你明天什么时候什么时候你明天什么时候 okay.Okay, only say 什么时候 is when, we talk later, okay? 你明天什么时候想有中文课 okay? 想 okay, 想有中文课 okay? 想有中文课 okay? 中文课 okay? Question marker.From to here, Okay, give me a second here, okay? Let's see. Where, okay, where are the different here, okay? Ni ming tian shen mo shi ho. Shen mo, what? Shi ho is time. Shen mo shi ho, what time? Means when, right? Shen mo shi ho, together here. Shen mo shi ho is when, okay? Okay. Ni ming tian, tomorrow, when, okay? Ni 明天什么时候? Okay. Then 你明天什么时候? Or just say 明天什么时候? 想有中文课? Okay. 有中文课? Have to have Chinese class. 中文 Chinese 课 Chinese class. 中文课 Chinese class. 中文课 Chinese class. 有中文课, have a Chinese class. Now you want to 享有中文课. 你享有中文课, you want to Chinese class. When they ask, 你明天什么时候? Okay, 你明天什么时候? 享有中文课, that's what he wants to say, okay? 你明天什么时候享有中文课? Okay, they work. Okay, it's from the question. If I answer them right here, I can say, I don't say 你, right? If I answer, he's ask me, 你. Okay, he is ask you. Then when I answer, I cannot say you, right? I say 我. Me, 我, 我, okay. Remember here, you, I need to change right now. When I answer, I say, me, 我, okay, 我, 我明天, okay. 我明天什么时候 is a question. And that's why I have a question marker here. 什么时候, I need here, put the time. 明天, 我, I have this turn, 我. 我明天, then 什么时候, I need to say time, because this is here question, I need to answer. 我明天, da da da, I can say 十二点, okay. Noon, 十二点, 12 o'clock, I can say 我明天十二点, okay, drop it, 什么时候, just say noon, 十二点, then what? 享有中文课, that means I want to 12 o'clock. Tomorrow have class, right? Okay, tomorrow have class about 12 o'clock. They work? Okay. 我明天12点享有中文课. Let's continue. He's here, okay? Let's figure out where he's wrong, okay? Okay, he wants to say, 你明天享有中文课什么时候? No. If you say, 你明天享有中文课吗? They work. Did you want to have class tomorrow, right? Then also, they can say, 什么时候? Yes, now we like time to go first, okay? So then he not say that. He say, 你明天享有中文课什么时候? No work, okay? Continue that. Continue. How can I figure next?
What time would you like to have Chinese class tomorrow?
What time to have the Chinese class tomorrow?
Yeah, in that case, 你明天想要中文课什么? 你明天什么时候?
Yeah.
Okay, here, 明天, tomorrow, right? 明天什么时候? They together.
你明天什么时候有中文课?
想要中文课,
don't forget the
想要中文课。
That means somebody doing great job. 很好, you finish your work, you're doing something great, 很好, you are great, 很好. He have to say, 好好好, that means I got it. 好好好, understand that. 好好好, 我明白了, okay? You can say, 好好好, okay, continue.
课 I'm going to say, your turn.
你明天要什么时候什么时候所以我应该说你明天什么时候希望有中文课
对
明天我的预定很边后边后边所以我不知道这个汉字后边我不要 flexible 的意思比如说我有很多的空间所以
然后空间空空 OK 空空间空 I think probably that's one form to the translation some things yeah that's why we need to talk explain here okay translation sometimes not really work right yeah okay 空间空间 okay what's this 空 that's very common maybe you guysIf you are ID one's level, maybe you know this right here. Okay, let's figure out here, okay? 空间 more prefer some space. Have space, okay? They have room, they have space. They say 空间。这个房子是 my room, 没有空间。Look at so teeny, so small, right? So 没有空间。空间 somewhere, they have space. Okay, 空间。空 something 空间 and 空 if we're talking location somewhere okay space similar 100% same 空间 and 空 is same okay so then talking some 有空没空没空 I don't think I can put another table another chair something right I don't have space don't have room okay 没有空间没有空 for location, for what, okay, for the room somewhere, both they work. And here, he talking about the time, we use this one, 空 means have time, 空, okay, we don't say 空间, because 空间 is very formal, okay, very formal, talking about emphasize, now emphasize just talking about the space, okay, room, okay, okay, so here.空 is informal from here. And also, 空 can talk about the time. 你有空吗? In that case, did you have a time? 空 can talk about the time. Free time. Free time. Let's continue. What did he say here? Speak more faster here.
好再来一遍 What is meaning here? 明天我的预定很活动 flexible 我是灵活
灵活
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 很灵活
很灵活
yeah, 灵活灵活 you can change、okay? 我的活动很灵活 I can say don't say 活动是时间
yeah
灵活
我的活动活动 no 时间我的时间很灵活时间 is a time okay 活动 is activity no 我的时间很灵活
okay so 我的时间很灵活就是 it's very flexible for my time 灵活 okay 我的时间很灵活You cannot see me, right?
Again, 很好 don't say 很好 okay?
I'm just showing you that.
好
是灵活
好
okay. You can say, 如果你的 time is flexible, okay? So, 哦没关系我的时间很灵活我可以变我可以改 I can change. 灵活。灵活。我本现在你的中文很好你今天讲了很多对吧
In that case, I can say, oh, 你很好 you are great Chinese, right? You learn a lot. I can say, oh, 你很好 you good job, right? You learn a lot. 很好 Okay, let's continue.
特别高兴讲了这么多啊，特别喜欢讲。对，这个学语言就得讲，对吧？讲了这么多，太高兴了，灵活，特别灵活啊。你可以告诉你朋友或者你的老板啊，或者什么什么的说，哦。我没事我时间很灵活 That means you can change, I follow your time 时间很灵活特别特别好好谢谢那我讲啊如果你不讲我讲啊那我下面我讲如果你有你讲啊 你要是没有我就讲 You understand what I say, right? Okay. You have news, you tell me. You don't have news, it's my turn, okay? So, 明天我的预定很活动 Yesterday 活动 right?
Yeah.
活动 Now, 灵活明天我的时间很灵活 In that case
时间的活动 Continue here then.
Just sit down here. Don't say 预定很活动我的时间很灵活 You're not going to write 时间 right? Okay.
时间对
好谢谢我的时间很灵活 Then that's it. So, 我的时间很灵活 All guys say 我很灵活 We now we talking about the time. You don't have to say、
yeah.
我很我的时间
Yes, here you can say 我很灵活 In that case, you don't have the 时间 They work because they know we talking about the time.
时间很灵活就是我很灵活我没事
对
谢谢那 Yeah, if you plus the 时间 much better. 好谢谢 The next one here. 明天早上九点半我有一个医务预约，医务预约，不太喜欢说医务，不是不太喜欢，不是 not really come
医务预约 ，no. I still think that he want to write a lot of sentences because he really want to study Chinese, really want to learn. Okay, I think he know this word from the translation, and、yeah, from dictionary translation, they say 医务。We not really like to say 医护 okay. Let's figure out 看好好可以 continue say here.
我有一个我有一个预约，我有一个医生预约，或者说我有一个我看病看。
我和医生有一个预约 ，or just say 我去医院。明天我有一个预约，预约是去医院。我明天预我。我明天有一个预约去医院。我明天有一个预约 then ask plan. 预约 what? 去医院。医院。Okay. 医院。Okay. Hospital. 医院。Hospital. Okay. 医院。我明天有一个预约。Okay. 我明天有一个预约是什么呢去医院。Or just say, 我明天去医院。That's in that case, Chinese they know means you have some 预约 okay, 预约 okay, 去 okay, 我明天 okay, 我明天 okay, 我明天有一个预约预约 okay.我明天有一个预约 You have a appointment here. The what 是 Okay, okay. 是 what 是去医 Doctor 医生的医院 Okay. Okay. You Okay. Back here. You can see here. Okay. Let's figure out here. Okay.You can say, 我明天有一个预约 and that's it. He don't have to explain to tell me or tell somebody else. Okay, 是去医院 okay, hospital, 医院 You can say, you don't have to say, you just say, 我有预约我明天 all.Chinese 100% very common. We like to say, 有事儿 We talk later here, okay? 我明天有事儿 okay? Here, let's figure out. 我明天有一个预约 You can say that here, okay? No, 我明天有一个预约 Or just say, 我明天有 You don't have to say 一个我明天有预约 That means,I have something to do tomorrow, okay? 我明天有 you can drop it. 有 what? 预约 and that's it. 我明天有预约 Also, just to say, 我明天有事儿 I have something to do. 我明天有事儿 Okay, you already make an appointment for somebody else, okay? 我明天有事儿。So common, 100%. Just keep that, okay? So now, how write this character, okay? 我明天有事儿。Okay, then also we can figure out here, Chinese say what, okay? Chinese like say what, okay? Say, sure, we already learned the character here, okay? So you can say, 我, okay. 我明天 okay, 我 okay, 明天我明天有我明天有事儿。That's it. 我明天有事儿。我明天有事儿。I have something to do. I'm not free. Okay. Okay.One more time here, okay? 我明天有事儿。I have something to do. I'm busy. Like you can say, 没空，有空。有空 is a time free, right? Okay, I have time, right? 有空。You can say, 没空。We already learned that character. I want to show you guys here. It's really common words, okay? Chinese like say what, okay? 空, where? I think already write this character here. Oh, okay, 空, here. Yeah, 空, 二, 空, 空, for space, means have space, location somewhere, okay? 有空, okay? Time, 有空 means free.有空 I have space time, right? Means I have free time, okay? I have time. 有空我明天有空 No, he not say he have time. He say what? 没 In that case, you can plus the 没没有的没 No, don't have 没空没空 Then that's it. Just say 我明天没空 means don't have time. Okay, 我明天没空 You don't have to explain to say doing what, but definitely he want to practice for the Chinese. He want to say okay. So for Chinese, okay, very simple to say 我明天没空 Very common, 1,000 times we use that. You don't want to do so something. You're busy. You want to break. You want it's a day off.Okay, you don't want to do so something. You can say, 没空. They understand that. That means you're busy. You have some other things to do, okay? For the time, 没空. 有空 is free, okay? 我明天没空. How to plus the 没. 没空. Or can say, 有空. Let's write it here. Okay. Let me write it here, okay? You can say, okay. 没空.Okay, in that case, he want to say 没空 okay, 没有 I dropped the 有 very short one, very short one. You know 没有 okay, 没 front to the 没有 没 front to the 没有 okay, let's start here, okay 没有 okay 没有 okay, you can only say 没Okay, you don't have to say 有 in that case. 没空 A thousand times use this one here. We'll keep this one, okay? Sometimes you're so busy, definitely you don't have time. You have something to do, right? Only can say down here, not only. Very simple. 没空没空 And if you have time, how you say it here? Just say 有空我有空明天我有空 In that case, he want to say 没空Definitely, he know that, okay? So, 没空 And also, okay, 没空 means I don't have time. If you say, 事 By this sound, this character pronounces 事 because I have er here, the sound. We like say, 事 The 事 or 事 means thinks. Some thinks, okay? 我明天有 have some things to do. I have something to do.有事儿，我明天有事儿。Tomorrow, I have something to do. Otherwise, I don't have time. Okay, 我明天有事儿。 And YINGYING, if I say, I don't have something to do, then also you can say, 我明天, don't say 有, say 没, 没事儿, that means I have time, that means 有空, 没事儿, 有空, 100%, both, very common, 有事儿, prefer say, I have something to do, then otherwise, I don't have time, 没事儿, that means I don't have something to do, that means I'm free.It work? Yes. Okay. Then he say here, he say, I think he want to make a longer sentences here because he wants to study, right? 我明天有一个预约 Okay. 预约 make a plan, make a time. Okay. 约 time. We already say here, 预约 Not really like say 预定 We talk on the time. Like say 预约我明天有一个预约 You can say 我明天有预约 Or you can say 我明天有一个预约 Both they work Okay Then he continue explain Say what 是去 To go where 医院 Hospital I have to go hospital是去医院 You can explain this one and you don't have to. After you, okay? The sentence is perfect. They work, okay? They work. Let's continue what he say here.
看病，看病，或者
看病
啊，或者说我有一个医院预。
Yeah, or just say 医院 Why you go to the hospital? Because to see a doctor, right? Say 看医生。我明天有一个预约 or just say, 我明天看医生 You're sort of feeling uncomfortable somewhere 看医生 or just say, 我明天得去 must have to 我明天得去看医生 to see a doctor, right? And also, you can say, 我明天去看病 sick, I want The doctor check, right? 我明天去看病 They work so common, okay? 去看病去看医生 Both, they work 去看医生 more prefer to see a doctor, right? 去看病 more prefer you go to the hospital, right? To see a doctor Something because I'm sick, right? 去看病 want the doctor to checkAnd if say 有空没空 not prefer to say the time. Okay. Continue.
预约。或者呢或者我去医院。我有一个约定。
好
去医院。
医院 we already say here.
医院。
医院。
Hospital, 医院。
Hospital,
你知道医院对吧 Do you know how to read 医院。
医院
谢谢。
医
院。
很好好
那我明天有事儿我看是看啊明天但是明天我有事儿我有一个医院的预约、
yeah. Hospital 医院、yeah.
医院
Yeah, I just read a character for that student 医院
对我特别高兴本 Ask me, OK 医院
In that case, I can say 很好我特别高兴 You ask me 很好 You're great, OK Continue.
Even your
对，我的
你问题是什么？你的问题是什么？你问题是什么？ They work, okay? 你问题是什么？你的问题是什么？你的问题 more common. 你问题是什么？你的问题 your question. 你的问题是什么？你的问题是什么？你问题是什么？ You can say 你问的是什么？ Okay, let's write character here. Okay, here is really common, really common. I want to correct. Okay, 你问题是什么？ Okay, we like to say here. We like to say what? Let's see.Okay, it's really come just somewhere almost there, okay, but not yet. Okay, it's a 你 that's a he say, right? 你问题，你问题，你问题是。什么 somewhere not work okay 你问题是什么 not really like I say almost there right 你有问题 question right 你 question 是什么 almost there but not yet okay we like I say 你的问题是什么你的问题，你的问题你的问题是什么 ？Here, okay. Let's down here, okay. Okay, here. 你的问题。Your, he just dropped the, okay. 你的问题，问题是什么？ What your question, right? 你的问题是什么？ He said, 你问题是什么？ Just put the. 你的问题是什么？ Or you can say here. Okay. Or you can say that one here, okay.你 both they work which one you like keep which one okay 你问的是什么 okay or you can say 你问的问题，你问的问题，You ask the questions. Okay, 是什么？He's from 上海交大 It's still, yeah. Okay. He's learning Chinese from 上海交大 Very famous college, right? Okay. 你问的是什么 You can sit down here. Very simple, right? Okay. 问 in that case is a question, okay? You ask 的是什么你问的是什么你问的是什么 ？Or you can say, he can say, 你问的问题 ，you asked question 是什么？你问的问题是什么？你问的是什么 ？You can say this one. This one simple for you. Keep this one. Which one you like? Keep which one? Again, I always give you guys more than one sentences. Okay.Give you more. Why? Again, I say a lot of time, this is my style. Okay, start with here. I want to give you more. I don't know. Maybe they keep this one, they keep another one. Which one you don't have confused? You understand what this meaning. But I give you more than one. Which one you like? You keep one. If you can keep both, that's super great. If not, keep which one you prefer, okay? So if somebody check, you don't have to worry. You say, oh, they still work. Both, they work, okay? You can say, 你问的是什么? Or you can say, 你问的问题是什么? A sub meaning, second one, more specific. First one, more simple. 你, look, it's a short one, right? 你问的是什么? Okay. 你问的, okay. What questions? See, look, more specific ask. 你要 ask the question 是什么? What, right? 你问的问题是什么? And that's okay. You ask what. You ask what. They don't give you explanation. You ask what question. Here, plus, 你问的 what questions? Questions, what? That's a sentence, more specific. This one, simple. Meaning, same. This one, more preferred, more specific, okay? 你问的问题是什么? Both they work, okay? Also, this one from here. He's okay, he just forgot, dropped the 的. 你的问题是什么? 你的问题是什么? Both they work, okay? I think he is okay, maybe just forgot, keep the de. That's why we need more time practice, right? We need more time make the sentences, need more time. So then after you can speak more fluent. Then after, then you can remember, right? So I think this time we can finish for now, okay? So the next time we can continue explain how he speak Chinese. The some sentences is great. Some sentences somewhere not really work. Okay. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.